started at the very end of the war.
That wasn't an intentional decision.
Oh, no, no. I guess the navigation where radar was as good back then. It was just the fog, I guess, didn't see it.
Do you remember the room we went into? I think there were a bunch of nuns in that room.
Oh, gee.
I don't remember it. I remember seeing it.
Yeah.
But the building was falling down. Did you notice?
No, I don't think it even shuttered.
Oh, I'm sure it shuttered.
Well, a B-25 is pretty small compared to that airliner. The other one.
Probably one-third or one-fourth the speed.
Somebody's going to get out the air. That was a real blast.
Must be going up your way.
No, it's not. It's heading just sort of along the coast down here.
Ah, okay.
I pointed so you know which way, by the way.
Thank you.
There goes another one.
Yeah. When you get down here, Norm, down to your regular home there, how long are you going to be there for?
Maybe 2.5 days, that's all right. It's just a couple of things I gotta attend to down home.
Okay, I thought maybe you're renting it out again for a couple of weeks or so.
Oh, no, we never, ever rent it out.
Let somebody else enjoy it for a couple of weeks.
Like I said, when I'm trying to tempt my daughter is due to fly back to Germany, and she and her husband took 17 kids over exchange program, they've been there for 5 weeks, and they're flying back this weekend. I've been trying to tempt them to, rather than fly all the fly direct from 15 hours, trying to tempt them to stop off here.
Yeah, you never know.
So I sent her a picture of the front porch of the cabin. It looks so peaceful, it's so quiet, and so inviting, and they're just a tempting.
Yeah, well, maybe they're going to have all those kids with them.
That's just it. The parents will be there awaiting them at Dallas.
Yeah. They'd probably get upset if they all went to your house.
Oh my gosh, yeah. So when you ask me what I got to do, it's a lot of that stuff. David Landry's going to be sending his Kenwood 850 in for repairs. He thinks his problem is the AGC in the camera. That's why he...
Oh, yeah, okay. Well, that makes sense. Because he says the level goes up and down somehow.
Well, I don't know. It's just that every now and then you'll hear him and he's clear, and then 5 minutes later you can't hear him at all.
Yeah.
If you ask me, how does that relate to the AGC, I can't answer.
Yeah.
I have not thought it out.
Yeah, as long as it's not something in the antenna line, like changing the SWR temporarily or something.
Yeah, I don't know. I don't know what...
Yeah. Well, he'll find out.
Absolutely.
Look at the bill. Yeah, lucky there is somebody that nearby that does that stuff.
There was a guy in Maine, I forget his call, he did that repairs and had...
Yeah, but he does ICOM and Kenwood.
You're judging my decrepit old memory here, I think that...
Your box is cutting out, Norm.
Okay, yeah, very good. Okay, I'm in here now.
Right.
I think that's the call. I dragged it out of my decrepit old memory, too, by the way.
A1 East Queen, right?
Yes, sir. I called Quebec, actually.
I thought it was everybody quit.
Exceptionally queer.
Oh, boy. You know, I was talking to some guys down on I left that island in the Indian Ocean there with the military then. Diego Garcia. And it was there was evidently a bunch of military guys in the room. And I came back and I said, K2, Germany, Japan, Japan, instead of the official phonetic. And he said, Bob, we really can't talk to you with those. We have to know how it's really spelled. And you can hear all the guys in the background laughing away. Then I had to go back and call Julia. I said, is that acceptable? He said, good enough.
Right. I don't, as a matter of fact, as I sit here, I do not know what is the what are the official